Welcome to Four Boss Morton's Maniac Attack. Mario versus Morton's Maniac Mondo Mighty Mega Manly Moving Aerial Airship Attack. Okay. Let's see how Mondo this is. Now all four of those are just coins, and this is, well actually, are they? Yeah. You can jump over if you want, over the top. There's not many secrets or tricks for this level, besides going over the top like I mentioned. You can do that right here, and then you stop when the screen has just made it, so I'm right here now. You could also lure homing over here to go above, but I want the power up in here, so that's the best case to do. Now, I don't think you can go above that one. You want to come over to the left side right here, because here's a one up before the screen scrolls to the right. Oh yeah, that's way better. Well, damn you. Straight up damn you. Alright, here we go. We need that frog suit, brother. Alright. Kinda just damage boosting through. Now, a good tip for this is try to hit all the boxes as soon as you can. If you're big, they're gonna be the best power-up, so hit them all when you're big. That way, you already know you're gonna get the most bang for your buck. Alright, cool. Good, son. And that's pretty much the level. You want to make sure you watch the doors, because if you take too long, you can get squished by the screen scrolling. And that last little fire bar.